guys, welcome to another installment of the Gaming Haunted Hour. Well, we're going to be playing us some Dread Out. Played this game a long time ago, and I don't remember it too well, actually. And we're gonna play it. We're gonna get our spooks on. I forgot I had this installed on my computer. So let's do it. Don't be afraid of opening doors. I'm never afraid to open any door. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, everything's so creaky. Oh. Oh, look at me. Is that supposed to be me? Is that us? Oh yeah. Oh man. Is this our house? No wonder you're spooked. You just wake up here. Were we kidnapped? What's going on here? Let me get myself situated. Alright. Why am I looking back at that? Chair? Was I looking back at the chair? Can I do things? Alright. What was that supposed to be? I imagine we just woke up here and this isn't our house. Well, I'd take a guess and that's what's going on right now. Can I do things? Can I run? Okay, I can run. I can A, but I don't know what A is. We're all dying. Who's dying? I'm not dying. Oh no, is this some Fatal Frame bull shenanigans right now? Is that a camera phone? Oh man. You found Aries' iPhone. A dependable cell phone with long battery life. Awesome. Oh man, I remember this game now. This game is scary. Oh! Selfie the game. Just jump into my selfie. Oh. It's kind of. Ooh, how do you take a picture? Oh! How do you take a video? Maybe I shouldn't do that. I don't know how much data is in Aries' phone. Oh, how many gigabytes he has, or she has. Can I open this? Damn. Camera on my phone's ridiculous right now. It's so bright. I think I should have made the game darker. I feel like the game's a little bit too bright, but that's what it defaulted to. What the heck? Maybe I was kidnapped by a ghost. Maybe I should be looking through the camera. Okay. Well, you can't run with your phone, which is ridiculous. This is some Resident Evil shenanigans. Well, at least you don't stop. At least you move. Oh, yeah, I'm not digging this place. Oh, I think we're little schoolgirls. That's why we're dressed the same. And it all makes sense now. What is this? Like a little straw house. Can I zoom in on you? Where's the zoom on my camera? I don't want to get close to you. This is like one of my biggest fears. I don't really like The Grudge, or I think I know why I stopped playing this game. I don't really enjoy The Grudge or creepy little Asian ghost ladies. I ain't down with that. Oh, you're hurting my head. Oh, you're walking very slow. That was a lot of steps for how far you went. Am I dying? Do I go back? What's going on here? Oh no. I'm hearing stuff. Oh, ghost lady. Picture. Whether or not my camera. Ooh, you're a spooky ghost camera. Camera's not doing. Oh! How close do I have to get to you? Are you supposed to be there? Is there more ghosts? Oh, I shouldn't have done this. What's happening right now? Is this camera supposed to do something to ghosts when you take pictures, or are you okay to stay there? Oh fuck. I should look around. No. Oh. Hey lady. I see you. Whatever. You can have that. One more time. You don't. No. No. Maybe she's just like a Easter egg. Oh, I don't feel like you're an Easter egg, man. Oh, now you're coming closer. You're getting closer. Stop! Okay. Whoa. So they have to get kind of close to me for it works. Okay. That was kind of spooks. Oh, look at that lady. It looks like it's anime. You look very anime up here. Look where I'm going. That's the problem with phones. People don't look where they're going anymore. They're too busy trying to get the perfect, like, selfie. They don't take the time to enjoy the scenery on everything around them. That's what's wrong with the kids today. Let's go this way. Whatever. That's a cool tree. Nothing there, though. Pretty sure this is intro level, whatever, let's go. We can run through it. I have no problem with it. It's gonna show us how to play the game first. I think. You're walking now. Is that walking or is that part of the music of where we're at? I can't tell. I always feel like I should be wearing a better headset for this. What's happening? What's fucking happening? What's happening? I can't even walk through there, but something's happening. Oh. Picture. Maybe I can picture this away. Oh, man. Is there something over there? What's happening? Why does it look like I'm getting frozen or something? I'm taking, like, some kind of damage. What's going on? Maybe this opens. Maybe I should eat some stuff. I forgot I could eat things in this game. No, there's something in this hole, right? Oh. Excuse me? I thought it was like a small, like, brick missing. Okay. Okay. I feel silly now. Man, what neighborhood is this place? It's like the jungle, or we need to do some yard work. We gotta maintain our home. That'd be nice. Yeah, we'll just go this way. Ooh, oh. Oh, you're distracting me. Oh, you're the diversion. Oh gosh, where are you leading me, lady? I think I know you. Maybe we got abducted by aliens, because when she called me, it was 5 seconds into a call, and then jumped to 66 whatever minutes and 66 seconds. So maybe what happened was, as you say, you experienced a loss of time when you get abducted by aliens. Maybe that's the whole jazz of what happened right now. That could be a thing. That could be a thing. Maybe I'm just crazy. Maybe I listen to too much stuff on the internet. Maybe we should just follow her. Oh, we gotta be careful though. Let's peep this corner. Flash her friend if she messes with us. No, we're good. She ain't trying to be that mean to us. E that door. E that door. Okay, we can't E the door. What are you? You're nothing. What are you? You're nothing. E. Oh man. Oh, I should be looking at the camera. I should be looking. Hanged our teddy bear. Are you a teddy bear? You're not. You're like a sack doll. I'm not digging it. You're like those. Looks like PlayStation game. The little sack guy. For him. Sack boy. Aww. The poor little thing couldn't handle being a poorly made stuffed animal. I feel your pain. But I can't take you down. Why is there blood in here? What am I doing? Wait, what are you hanging off of? Are you hanging off a light fixture? Oh, excuse me? Oh, whoa, okay. This is a bad camera angle. Why is the light so much better when I guess because I'm aiming it. I heard some whispers. Alright, I guess you just want us to show us that you killed my teddy bear? There's no way you're using that chair though, to be honest. That chair is... you're pretty not that tall. I don't want to be a drag, but I don't think that was you. I think this was all set up and you didn't commit suicide. I think my friend murdered you, Teddy. I think that's the only logical explanation for that chair being there. Stop! Hold up, lady. Oh shit. Okay. Well, I think I know you. Why would I be scared? Hey, friend. Come close. Hi. Let me eat you.
Follow me, Linda.
Why is your voice so echoey? The acoustics in this place is amazing. Okay. I don't think we should follow her. I don't think I can help it. You walk slow, but you run very fast. Okay. I can dig it. Let's do it. Oh, well, you're gone now, so... Alright. Follow you, okay. That'd be nice if you slow down. I don't know what kind of dirty games you're playing. But there's an upstairs. Oh gosh, there's an upstairs? Maybe it's blocked off. I should really maybe wear a better headset for this game. I feel like it's gonna be one of those ones where you're supposed to be the hearing footsteps behind you and shiz. And then that's really gonna help you in the future. But I'm too lazy to put on the big annoying headset right now, so I'm not gonna do it. This is a garage that you can... this garage door you can never open. There's no track on this garage or anything. This car is stuck here for the rest of its life. It looks like a box car. It's not made out of car stuff. Alright, you're not good. Let's just go this way now. More of the... ooh. What's up with the whispers, man? Stop whispering. Maybe there is no whispers in this game. I'm just hearing shit. That could totally be possible. I'm totally scaring myself. This door is locked. Ooh, you actually tried to open. Goddamn. The first door she... okay, so this door says she actually tries to open and this door set are actually locked. Okay, so maybe those doors that are locked need a key. But I feel like that's the exit, so why can't I just walk around this BEO? I feel like we're capable women. And I feel like being capable women with long-lasting battery life cell phones, we could, I just got an achievement for something. And I don't think I did anything too special. Okay. I'll take it though. Oh, what is? Is that a cat? Is that my? Are you a cat? Are you a Pokemon? Are you standing on 2 feet? What is that? Is that nothing? Is that a crack in the wall? No, you're a cat. Hold up, cat. I don't know, you look pretty sketched. I couldn't trust you, I'm sorry. Bitch, back up. Oh, no. Oh, you look so mad. Stop. Wait. This cat. Oh, God. Chill out, cat. Go back to your corner. Do we know this cat? Are we on a balcony? Excuse me? Oh, that's like an open house, huh? Dude, you're a slow-ass cat. Quit prancing. Are you even taking steps anymore? Hi. Do you like Flash? Do you like Flash? Oh, you're friendly. Oh, you're my friend. I think, but you're in the way now. Pretty sure you can't do anything in the door, but, oh. Oh, it's a computer. Oh. Oh man, I like this dude's setup. I'm liking this. Pantaroo. Okay. Alright, cat. You enjoy streaming on your lovely mattress. I gotta go do more some... I gotta finish up this gaming haunting hour, okay? I could go into the streaming room, I think. There's your fucking... Oh, friend! I would've went outside. I would never guessed you're upstairs. Because you ran so darn fast. Hold up, I'm hearing whispering. Oh! Whoa! 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 Excuse me? Aww. Sorry, it freaked me out. I didn't expect that. Are we dead yet? Are we dead? Were we supposed to die? Oh gosh, are we in the Nether? What happened? Winners don't do drugs. Oh, okay. Thanks. Was this made by the drug companies? Is this made by the government and anti-doping? What is this? Winners don't do drugs, I know. You haven't been playing for a while now. Consider taking a break. No? Why are you so concerned about my health? Don't worry, I'm going to the gym later, alright? Chill out. Gosh, man. Hold up. Was that supposed to happen? She is rover excited about what she did. She got to chill out. It wasn't that great, okay? You caught me off guard. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to win that battle, so you gotta chill. I'll hold the L, but you don't gotta be... You don't have to be a dick about it. I get it. You got me, okay? Oh, God. This game better be glitched out, because that's just rude now. Okay, she's just gonna laugh at me the rest of the game. What's happening right now? Is the game broke right now? It sounds like it's on a loop. Oh God. What are you? What? What the fuck? What is this toilet? You can't even poop in there. Am I crying? Is this laughing? Is this supposed to be like this? Should I reboot this game? What the fuck? It's fucking... What is? What the fuck is that sound? What are these sounds? Hold up! Ah! What? Get the fuck away, thing. Chill out. It's just a bee. Why is this laughing at me still? It wasn't that freak. I get it. Oh, okay, B. Okay, I'll go back in. Chill the fuck out, B. God. Oh, there you are. Okay, this is supposed to be happening. I'm sorry I missed you downstairs. I'm confused why there's laughter. Say something. Make it stop.
I can't leave this place.
Okay. Well, the door's wide open.
You're the only one who can get out of this place.
No, are you sure? The door's wide open.
You have to get out of here.
Oh, okay.
Take this key and leave. Now.
Okay. Bitch, I'm leaving. It has to be this door, right? Get the fuck out! Oh, things are happening! Things are happening! Okay, that laughter was normal. Someone sound the alarm? Did I make an escape? Fuck, we did them. Too many weird sounds. I can't handle them. We're out. We're leaving. We're gonna win. I'm gonna walk straight into whatever that creepy dingle dang hand is. What are you? What am I walking to now? I don't think we should keep running. What? I can see you without this. Hi, guy. Are you friendly? What are you? What? Hi. Hi there. What's up? Hi. Okay. Let me see something behind me. I'm sorry, I just feel like I always have to check. That's just the way I play games. I want to walk over here now. I'm going to the blue light, but I want to picture you. I want to put you on the Insta. E? Did I E something here? I don't understand what the blue light is, though. I'm trying to figure out what you are, so okay. Too much is happening, my brain's not able to jive with it. Get closer to you. So what was the objective? How do you even look at objective? Oh, I don't know that. Wait, is my battery die? Alright, okay. Just walk around. Maybe we're supposed to go this way yet. I don't know what's happening with that guy. He's end game boss. Double ghost. Oh, get up. So I got to fucking chill out over here. Stage or something. I think I loaded the wrong game. I have no idea what's going on. I feel like this guy's not down here. Can I sleep here? I killed that guy. Okay. Are you? Why are you taking so long to die? Excuse me, sir. Your friend died after like 3 well-placed photos. They were very embarrassing photos that he's not gonna look on. So you could suck. Some more of you guys? I can see those guys though. I don't know. I don't picture you though. Oh, okay, all these are lit now. Did we do a thing, buddy? Wherever you are? I feel like we're at the end game. Oh, excuse me? What? I don't get it. I did your mission. I'm thinking we did good. I don't know. Should we go back? Maybe we missed something? I feel like we're missing something here. Is there a way to start this game off from not the beginning? This feels too weird. Feels like I missed something. We'll go back to the house, I think. I think Mr. Big Hand, do you like the fact that we got the candles lit up? Go back? This is the way we came, right? There's only one way to run. I think I heard a left or something? No? No? Hold up here. Okay. No, this is where we came from. Building's gone. Okay. Well, we're in the right place. Kill the big monster dudes. Okay. So right now we're in the flooding cemetery. We killed 2 guys over there. They're very spook. Now we got the guy in the sling. One of them will cut off his arm. He is gently dangling or floating. I don't seem too freaked out about this. But I know now when we come here. I got a different image of you? I don't know, dude. Tell me what you want from me. Master. I don't know. Why are you standing here? Tell me what you want me to do. Oh, I did that 3 times, I believe. Oh, okay. Some ghosts can only be seen through Linda's camera. I wonder if we started from the end or something. Okay. Yeah, I feel like, I'm sorry guys, we might have started off at the end. Does this game let you pick chapters? I thought I hit new game. I put new game 1, I hit enter. Oh. Okay. Pejatangikan mukuli. Oh, it was a dream. Okay, guys. Yeah, I don't remember. If you understand. Like I said.
Don't wanna live without your love, without your smile, 'cause I know I love you.
Aw, dread out.
Are you sure we're going the right way, ma'am?
No.
I think so.
Ma'am.
But how did the road suddenly get so bad?
Just like the road by our school.
No word. God damn.
Well, hey, watch out!
Wait, what is it now?
Okay, so we did move our plane. I'm sorry. I was confused. I thought would have started more non-so spooks. It just threw us right into it. That's a good way to learn the game. I don't know. You know, you could activate things with the camera and you could, oh, there's Eerie's phone. Always taking them. Oh god, spook girl. It's supposed to be my bae. I think so. Or maybe our best friend. Where did everyone go? Wait, there's more people. Okay. maybe I talked to you. Are you okay, friend? I'm gonna take a picture of you. You like that? Maybe you take a picture of me later. And then we could. Okay, bye. I'm supposed to talk to the teacher. Hey, are you a teacher?
Miss Siska? Where are we?
I really wasn't expecting there to be a bridge here.
BFA.
It complicates things a bit.
Hey, Miss Siska! Are you listening? Stop ignoring me!
Hang on a minute, Sal. Technically, we shouldn't be too far from home.
Okay.
But where is this exactly?
Maybe
so,
technically we should.
Right now.
GPS it, lady. What are you doing? Are you going by the wind or something?
Actually, Miss Siska, what we should have done was taken a left turn initially, turned right at the intersection, and then went straight before turning around and making
like
a left instead of a right.
Know
how
it
far
all.
They are from the kid.
Blabbermouth.
Excuse
this
me.
Here, man.
Guys,
crazy lady.
Hey. Please, just calm down, okay?
Whoa.
Jeez.
This place is so awesome. Oh man!
Oh,
cool.
Yeah. So, oh, you're just.
How do we get over there?
Dick, are you?
Away
are
somewhere.
You being dick? What? I could probably just leave them, huh? Oh, I could talk actually.
What are we supposed to do now?
I don't know. Call.
Dad,
oh.
Come on, Dad, pick up. Where are you?
Why won't you
just pick up the phone?
That's my life. Oh, you froze right now. Are you okay? Okay.
God damn, what a wreck.
Right.
With a bridge that size, this is a disaster.
Hey.
Well, this is just great.
Stop talking.
It's kind of like a horror movie, isn't it?
Oh.
Oh, you know, the first one to die is usually a perky girl.
Oh.
Just like you, Sally. Better be careful.
We're all perky girls here,
that
sir.
That is so not funny. If I die, I am totally going to haunt you.
Well,
okay.
As long as the ghost looks like you, I will.
That's a good comeback.
In your dreams, pervert.
Yeah, nasty. Get out of here. It's my girl anyways. Okay. Did I just start leaving? I feel like I just started leaving or something. Oh, that is fucking creepy. What the hell? What are you? Looks like you're, like, I don't know. You look slimy for some reason, man. I feel like I'm supposed to do something here. I don't know. Teacher.
Still, where exactly are we?
I don't know. This is not... what you're doing is the opposite of finding out where you're at. What are you, some kind of tracker or something? Go find a map, lady. I don't understand. Is it gonna let me walk this way forever? It probably will, huh? Maybe I'm supposed to go this way. Does anyone care that I'm leaving? Hold up, let me just better check away over here. Doesn't seem like there's anything to go by here. I'm pretty sure the straw things are blocking away, right? No, nope. Can't walk through that brush. It's solid brush. Feels like a wall. You guys have more dialogue?
What is it, Lynn? Hold on a sec.
Did you just walk over to scratch his butt? Wait, what is he doing? Bye. Wait. What? Wait, what is he? What? What are you? Oh.
Over here!
What?
Yo, what's up?
What? Okay.
Don't just run off like that.
Nope, running off. Woo!
Miss
Siska, you got less be kids. You get into some spooky Scooby-Doo shenanigans. Oh yeah, that bridge is shot. Godzilla was here. Yep. This is the last town he hit before he left. Oh, that house is in terrible, terrible location. Okay, you should not put houses like that.
Oh, wait for me!
You're running weird. Oh, I'm gonna go chill my bestie, yo. I gotta keep tabs on him. Gotta make sure she don't die. If that's her, or if that's her. I don't know. They all wear the same exact dress and have the same length hair. I'll just say you're my friend, because you have a cool phone too. Let those boys get killed. Let those silly guys get murdered. Last picture of them. Does the battery die or something? Flashlight. No flashlight. Flashlight. No flashlight. Flashlight. No flashlight. Alright. Can I jump? I cannot jump. We should have just checked out that weird house right there. I wonder if there's an Easter egg there. I should have looked at the house on my camera. Maybe that ghost is fucking everywhere. You see that. Laffy goes. Are you okay, buddy? I think you're my friend. Why'd you stop? Let's go. Hey. Keep walking. I don't know if you're my friend. I think the other lady's my friend with the phone. I can't tell. I won't talk. Ooh. Whoa. Oh. Camera angle changed.
That's incredibly odd. Looks almost as if the name was deliberately smudged off.
Yeah. It had to be on
smudged
purpose.
Off. You mean took off? Like, scraped off?
Very odd.
Oh, come on. This place is super creepy.
Very creepy.
Look, I'm already getting goosebumps.
Look at her. She's
Why do we have to go in here anyway? Can't we just go home already?
We should just
There's
go
no
home.
Way a natural disaster caused this. A lot of the buildings are still intact, see?
Wait, what does that mean? Wait, who brought this kid along? What does that mean? Natural disaster? Was I supposed to take away all the buildings, sir? I'm
Come
very
on.
Skeptical of what you're saying.
Around.
I'm pretty sure it's fine for some of these people. Where's my objectives? I don't... Where's these objectives, man? Where's my quest? Where's my map? Oh, shit. I took all these pictures. Okay, delete some. I should've taken so many pictures then. I didn't know we had a whole shebang here. I really gotta stop taking pictures. That's funny. I got pretty good pics though. I'm digging them. This one? Oh, okay. Files. What to do? This town has been deserted for a long time. Even the bridge that connects to the main road has collapsed. It seems like everyone is really interested in checking it out. Okay. My equipment. I got me a phone. What are the settings? Okay. How to play. Yeah. Oh, interesting. I didn't want all this. Oh god, you could crouch. Oh, I'm taking mental damage. Can you crouch? Oh, he has shifts. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Basic. If you guys want to know how to play. Oh, ghost manifestation. This type of ghost is stronger, therefore, it can manifest itself directly. Some ghosts might even be invincible. I don't want to run into this pig thing. This type of ghost is generally not hostile. Okay. Well, that's a. Looks like a Hitler ghost or something. I don't like it. I think I became triggered. Okay. Come. It's weird that people will say trigger now. I'm not gonna say that. I gotta stop snapping pictures. Because. Yeah. They get saved. And that one? Wait, how do you even check what I did? Oh, it's M. Okay. Okay, whatever, let's go. Let's go. Ooh, look at the Vespa. Ooh, it's dope. Where did that paper come from? Ghost paper. Okay. These are gonna be some good shots. Oh, Whistler. Top of the van. Oh. What do you mean a place like this actually exists? What are you talking about? A place of buildings? Yeah. They tend to exist? Or you mean deserted? What are you talking about? Which one's my friend? I think it's her. I think you're my friend, huh? The one that has a sad shit. I think you're the bestie. You should keep walking, though. Why do you keep trying to get lost? Why are you so creepy? Or do you just walk when I walk? Oh. Oh, you follow me. Oh, you are my best friend. Yep, let's go, buddy. Let's ditch these clowns. Let's go get into some shenanigans. What's down here? Yep. These are things they don't want you to see. I hope you talk, though. Kind of creepy, and the frogs are getting annoying.
Really give it some thought. You are graduating soon, after all.
Who?
No, and I've tried. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Lady, figure it out. Don't worry, you got no time. Your teacher's just trying to scare you. She's being rude for some reason. I don't know why she's being so rude to you. Alright. Oh, is that what the paper's coming from? Buddy, let's go. Let's dish these clowns. Let's get into some shenanigans. Oh, there's anything over there. Let's keep it going.
Wow, can you believe it? Gas here used to only be 7 cents. Wow, that's it? A town like this left abandoned. Wrong with our government anyway.
Word. Look at this. What is this, graffiti? Someone's been here before. Oh, what was that? There's some animals here. Oh, look at that. Oh. Yeah, I was supposed to go to the gas station. That's what they talked about? Someone talk right now? I should go back. Did you say something? No, that dialogue usually pops up. Whatever. Pretty sure we gotta make it to the end of the street. This has become the game about walking. Probably the infestation of, like, the frogs tripping? I don't know, man. It seems like a shitload of whatever the hell that is. What is this place? This is Spooks. That's Spooks. It's all boarded up, too. No one wants whatever in there getting out. Tambles ran. Looks like they sell Clorox. I don't know. Do you make a left or right? The left or right? I don't know.
Hey, your shoes are in tight.
Who? Me? Oh, Tim. Me? Wait, what? Excuse me? Wait! Oh, where did they go? Oh, she is. Wait, oh no, we lost the group. You? Oh, this place? Spooky, right? Oh, we walked that far up ahead of these guys? They were following the kids. Well, spooky, you guys. Sorry, I'm confused. I think he wanted me to do something. I think a little... Maybe it was just the indicator for saving. He probably saved, actually. I don't know. The little record symbol confused me right now. Whoa. Ooh, stank. God, lady, which way are you going? Oh, they're floating. They're ghosts. They're not real. They're clipping through the textures. I guess we're going this way. I lost the kids, though. I lost the two guys. Don't know where they went. I feel like these streets lead to the same way, right? We piss if they don't. I think we're all going this way though. Oh wait, no? Wait, I think they switched directions on us. Whoa, you jerks. Which way are you guys going? Alright, they're just going straight ahead. Oh, what's this? Metal confirmed. What else does it want me to do? Grab the metal. Want me to aim it? What did I get? Oh, destroy Adam. A medal given to dedicate a soldier's name. Juno. Juno. Awesome. Spooky, huh? We found a medal. He got really tall. This is a creepy ass thing. I shouldn't be playing with this. Oh, there they are. Yep, it wolf went the same way. We have found us a place. We have found us a good place. We might end it here for the first episode. Ooh, cussing. Good timing.
Hey, doesn't that seat look exactly like the one we used to hang out on in elementary school?
Word.
Let's sit there for a bit.
Oh yeah, some girl time. I'm digging it.
Reminds me of the first time we met.
You okay?
You still remember, don't you?
Oh, I see. Typical girl time.
Hey, guys.
How'd you know?
We're about to check out the inside. Want to come?
Oh.
Maybe later.
Oh, she just slapped the shit out of me. What the hell? I wonder I don't talk.
Hey, where are you guys running off to? You two, stay here, okay?
Where are we going now?
Oh, you're loud, lady.
I so need a massage.
Yeah. I remember the weather was cloudy.
Just like this.
Our ride never showed up.
Nope.
We clicked right away, didn't we?
Hell yeah.
We clicked right away, didn't we?
Aww,
do you remember when we used to be in Girl Scouts together? Oh, who was that one teacher?
I don't know.
He disguised himself as a pochong.
What?
I was so freaked out.
Later. I don't know what that
but
is.
But you weren't even phased. And you threw a rock at him. No. It was more like the size of a boulder.
Look at me. Like when I covered what's wrong with my hair.
Come to think of it, you were always kind of like my personal bodyguard.
Yeah.
For free, though. Mm-hmm. Right, sis? Hey. I haven't called you sis in a long time.
What is wrong with her? Is she dying or something? She talks like something's gonna go wrong. Like this last time we're gonna hang out. Who talks to her friends like that?
Hold on. They've been in there for a really long time. We should probably go check on them.
Oh, damn. Aliens. We got abducted by aliens. That's exactly what happened. We just lost train of thought. Like, no, we lost time. It was like day and the night. God damn it, man. Fucking, that's like an underlined plot of the story is aliens and holy shit, it is dark up in here. Gonna take a selfie with my friend. Thanks for watching, you guys. That was a good episode of Gaming Haunting Hour. First hour of the game seems pretty legit. Look at the moon. Bam, this game's pretty scary. I ain't gonna lie. A little bit late on playing it, but it's pretty. I wanna play Fatal Frame now. Makes me wanna play some old school spook games. Oh, my battery's dying. Oh no. That's gonna be a thing now. I think. I don't know. My battery looking kinda low. Maybe it always looked like that. I'm not sure. We'll find out next time. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. Join me next time for another Gaming Haunted Hour, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but we're gonna knock this one out. Hopefully it doesn't get too hard. Alright, peace.